2 years, I would buy these costume wedding gowns at Walmart. And she would put those on and she'd wear them 24/7. She'd be playing kickball and she'd be riding a bike and she'd be on the trampoline and she'd be on the seesaw. And, oh, well, okay, but she would even sleep in them. But never was in the pool. I never saw that. But baby, you were a pretend bride then. Now you're a real bride. And you may have outgrown my lap, but you'll never outgrow my heart. And I'm so proud of the room you've grown to be, and I love you.
I, Tom, take you, Erin.
I, Tom, take you, Erin.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge myself to you.
I pledge myself to you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Tom, you can kiss your bride.
Years old, I was in the back of their car. We were coming home from the Blaze's house. I mean, I remember this vividly. And we're sitting there, and Mom said, "You're gonna have a baby brother and sister." And I was like, someone to start all my music videos, and someone that I can dress up, and then I found out it was gonna be a sister, and I'm like, even better, like, this is so awesome. And then she was born, and she absolutely never, ever followed any of my direction. She was like the most horrible actress because she was her own person from the day she was born.
And I'm proud of the man he's grown up to be. You know, going to West Point, deployments to Iraq and Afghanistan. And I'm honored to be the best man here today. So join me in raising your glasses and to Tom and Erin, wish you the best and love you both.